Hello.
Okay, so we're gonna do paper, scissors, rock, and whoever wins that can choose if they want to. What's it called? If they want to do the scooter race for the budget.
Yep.
So the winner, if they win the scooter race, gets.
Gets the highest budget to pick an outfit for the other person.
And the loser gets the lowest budget. And then we are going to be picking an outfit for each other for Halloween.
And but that's that's not in the budget. We're just picking a funny outfit for each other in the first few days now. I mean, it can be Halloween-y. It can really be whatever you want.
So watch and see, and hopefully it makes more sense when you watch it. This is the start and finish line right here as Eliza's drawing it. Wish us luck.
Best of one.
Best of three.
Alrighty.
Paper, scissors, rock. Paper, scissors, rock.
Oh, 101.
Paper, scissors, rock.
Two.
Paper, scissors, rock.
Oh my god. What do you want to do? Go first or last?
I'm gonna go last.
Okay. One.
Go. Clock's going, she's going. See you soon.
So far, she's gone about this amount of time. No Eliza anywhere. She shouldn't be too far away.
Oh my gosh, I just see her.
She's definitely going to win this. She's up that hill there. Oh my gosh, you're doing it so well. So when she gets to the line, I'm going to stop it, but not yet. And stop.
Alrighty, Dara, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling quite scared because I'm definitely not going to beat Eliza's 2:59.
Yeah, you will. You'll be right. Alrighty, 3, 2, 1.
Yay! Woo!
See ya!
Bye!
It's been 2 minutes and 37 seconds. She's not coming back yet. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Zippers! Oh, you got 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my god, oh my god.
So we are getting ready to go to Kmart to start the challenge.
I've had to change my jumper. The other one I was just getting a bit tired of, so I changed it, didn't I, Jara?
She spilled a drink on it.
Okay, so I don't really want to pick Dario. I kind of think something that she really would never pick for herself. Stay at time in the men's. I'll get it. I don't know.
Oh my gosh, $10 is actually really hard.
So there's these tolls for their $10. There's these, so I could get her a headpiece and something else. They're $3. I think I'm going to get her this Christmas nightie. It's $10. It's not really creative, but it'll do the job.
Bad.
I could dress up and she can use it as a nightie. She doesn't want to use it.
Did not spend. I look at it. It's $30. Look at that. Look at that. $30.
And I spent $10 and my budget was 10.
Okay. So for Jara, for her
gosh.
Shorts. They're pink. And this top.
That's such a boy outfit.
Because I thought you were dressed up as Tony. And then there's these fish thongs in there that I thought you could wear with it.
Oh my god.
$10 is quite hard, so I'm just going to Christmas
money. This is Tony Page.
Tony Page don't have a black. Oh, I guess they're black.
Well, that was only. Scary.
I don't know why. I feel like a baby.
Do a spin around. Comment down below who you reckon won.
Well, I mean, it was hard. No, this is funny. I like it. I probably will wear this to bed.
Thanks for watching. Bye.